the true lover. The lad came to the door at night when lovers crown their vows and whistled soft and out of sight in shadows of the brows. I shall not vex you with my face, henceforth my love for A. So take me in your arms a space before the east is grey. When I from hence away am past, I shall not find a bride, and you shall be the first and last I ever lay beside. She heard and went and knew not why, her heart to his she laid. Light was the air beneath the sky, but dark under the shade. Oh, do you breathe, lad, that you breast seems not to rise and fall, and here upon my bosom pressed these beats no heart at all. Oh, loud, my girl, it once would knock, you should have felt it then. But since for you I stopped the clock, it never goes again. Oh, lad, what is it, lad, that drips wet from your neck on mine? What is it falling on my lips, my lad, that tastes of brine? Oh, like enough 'tis blood, my dear, for when the knife has slit the throat across from ear to ear, 'twill bleed because of it. Under the stars the air was light, but dark below the boughs, the still air of speechless night, when lovers crown their vows.